First there is summer, and then there is spring. Each season stays in its own place. And so in the same way, the you of yesterday does not become the you of today.